The album Beautiful Stories for Ugly Children doesn't have a lyrical underlying theme, so to speak. It's more about everyday life, you know, your emotions, your feelings. Songs like Burn the Bridge are full of rage and hate, while a track like Holes in the Void, it's very epic and uplifting. There's a lot of hope in that one.